going to be a preparation vlog, day one. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Video, I'm Lila, and in today's video is going to be a preparation vlog, day one. So I just woke up not that long ago, like 10 minutes ago. I just got dressed, so I have a lot of stuff I need to get done today. And once I'm more awake, I'll give you more of a rundown. But this is just a vlog, so I will see you guys in the next clip. All right, I am just finishing up getting ready. I have my little cute bracelet on. So before we get started, make sure you give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe so you never miss another one of my videos. When I was making my intro, I was like half asleep, so I don't think I said that. Alright, so I'm at the barn and I'm gonna be quiet a little bit. We're doing chores. Okay, I'm sweating right now. Alright, so I'm coming to hay Ruby and Punchy, so heading back there to feed them or to hay them. And then, yeah, I didn't really film everything we did today, but at the barn, but this is just like a vlog, so it's not gonna be everything. You mean them hay now? Punchy's hay. Punchy, you want your hay? I bet you do. Alright. I had to wipe my camera off. It's covered in hay. Alright, so we're finishing up here. I have a couple of exciting things. I also have something else, which you will need to keep watching towards the end of this video to find out what it is. So I have a lot of exciting things in this video for prepping for camp and one other thing, so keep watching. Coming to see Viva. So from yesterday's video, we had like tornado warnings and thunderstorms. It was just absolutely crazy. And Viva is a hot mess. I'll put pictures like right here and right here, how she looked yesterday. She pretty much looks the same. Can't really see it on this video, but her face is just horrible. I didn't see a little stinker. So yeah, she just had her yummy breakfast. Chester's barking at something. So yeah, we've had our breakfast, and so yeah, we just finished up. I am changing my shoes because it is just so muddy out here, so I'm gonna change my shoes so that my feet aren't so muddy, especially in the car. So yeah, I'm gonna get in the car, head home. Not exactly sure what I need. I'm gonna definitely eat because I'm starving. And yeah. I'll be back. Stopping in the car. And yeah, guys, that is basically what I do at the barn. Or I didn't really show anything. I just showed little clips and talking. So yeah. Alright, so I just got back to my house. I'm just gonna hang out for a little bit, eat some lunch. And yeah, I'll let you know soon what's going on. So I'm just watching some Heartland, eating. It's so good. I love it so much. The spaghetti, just amazing. Alright, so I finished my spaghetti. And I'm eating my kiwi. Guys, kiwi are so good. Right, guys, my hair looks a mess, but that's because I've been laying in my bed. So I've been laying in my bed for like 2 hours, but it's finally time to go pick up the mystery thing. So what I'm picking up is a saddle rack. So you'll see exactly what it looks like when I get it. I'm very excited. It's gonna be for camp and everything. So I'm super excited to have it. I'm maybe gonna do some shopping. I'm not really sure yet. But we have to stay So we had to drop Stella off at gymnastics. So we had to stay near her gymnastics until like 5, and it's like 1:30-ish. So I don't know what we're gonna do, but yeah. Well, I think after I get the saddle rack, I'm gonna come home and get my suitcase ready and stuff, and then do my laundry and get everything washed and cleaned and start packing tonight and then finish tomorrow. I don't want to go to the tack shop, but I'm not sure. I'm so excited! Okay, so the other exciting thing that is not a part of camp, I'm about to tell you now. So, I have a little bit of a fun thing that I decided to do. So, basically, there are 10 questions somewhere on the screen, wherever I put it, and whoever answers the most correct first will get an edit. So try to answer all 10 questions in the comments. So put like 1 dot and then the answer. Make sure to follow the order of this. And the first person to get the most of them right and do it first, they will get an edit of their riding. So if you do win, I'll let you know. And then please post a couple like videos of you riding, or put like videos for an edit, and then I will turn some of your videos into an edit. So yeah, I'm really excited. Questions, wherever I put them on the screen. So yeah, now let's go pick up the saddle rack and then get to packing. Also, my saddle pads are nice and dry, and the boots, everything is all nice and dry and very clean. Okay, so I just got out of TJ Maxx, and now I'm going into Panera Bread. So basically, we dropped my sister off gymnastics, and there was really no point of coming back to the house, then just have to drive 30 minutes back again to get the saddle rack. So we just stayed, and we were there for about 3 hours. So me and my mom went shopping. We got a couple things from Tractor Supply, which I will show you in a minute. I'll show you my saddle rack in a minute. I got, like, as you guys can see, I got little clips of going places, but I just don't feel comfortable videoing and talking in the public, so, yeah, I got little clips for you guys at least. So, yeah, it was pouring down rain, and I just had to come in that. It was freezing. I'm freezing now. But, yeah, we got the saddle rack. We got a couple things at Tractor Supply. So, yeah, this is gonna be, like, another
mini haul.
And then I'm gonna start packing. Fun. So let's go. Spot. Okay, so I'll show you what I got from Tractor Supply. So first I got a halter, bridle, hanger, whatever you want to call it. I'm gonna put Viva's halter on here at like shows and things like that and put it on the stall. So, the Tractor Supply where I live, they did not have a lot of this stuff, but then we went to the one where we got the saddle rack, and they have a ton more things in my Tractor Supply. So, because I would have gotten this whenever I went to my Tractor Supply if they had it, but they didn't. They also didn't have any saddle racks, but we got one, so. I'm trying to get this off. There we go. Come on. When I was videoing, my mom was like, why are you videoing? What are you doing? Anyways, here it is. So it would just go like on the stall, and then I'll hang her bridal hair. It could go either way, honestly. So yeah, I'm excited for that. The next thing I got, saddle soap. So I've used this before, and I actually like this a lot more better than the actual, like, soap. I don't know why. Sorry, toots. But I like this a lot. So I got spray saddle soap. I guess we could call it liquid. It says liquid saddle soap. That's what they call it. Tua! And last but not least, I got golden mink oil. So this is waterproof, preserves, and conditions. So got this for conditioner, things like that. So yeah, I got things to clean my saddle and a bridle, halter, tack hanger, hook, whatever you want to call it. So let me put these back in the bag real quick. And then, last but not least, here is so, oh, sorry, toots. Let me get it out, and then I'll show you guys a better view of it. So, here it is. Let me come on the other side. So, yeah, I'm going to hang, like, my bridle here. That is so cool. Also, it's wet because I was running in... Oh, Tua. Oh, my gosh. What are you doing, boy? Okay, guys, so now that you guys have seen everything, basically tonight I'm literally just going to do my laundry and get my suitcase out. So nothing like too exciting. I'll pack anything that I'm not gonna need before we leave, maybe. But it's already like 6 o'clock at night and I've been going since like 9 o'clock this morning. So I think I'm gonna end the video here because the rest of that stuff I'm gonna do tonight, there's no reason to video it, but I'm literally gonna get my suitcase out and do my laundry. That's basically it. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. And if you haven't already, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe so you never miss another one of my videos. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! I guess Peter Pan was right. Growing up's a waste of time. So I think I'll fly away. Set a course for brighter.